So there is an achievement for getting 100% progress in this game. And as you can see, I got 1.2% progress. I think that's 1.2% progress. Or it's game one and I got 2% progress. I think it's 2% progress. I didn't really do shit, but I'm going to start a new game because I didn't do anything except play the first level. And yeah, we're going to try this together, see how this works. Fear, it is called Chariot. And it comes out October the 1st. I think it's $14.99. Will you be streaming Sunset Overdrive? Hail to the motherfucking yeah. I don't know why I didn't say motherfucker. I shouldn't. Alright, so this is me, this little dude with his cap on, whatever the hell this is. And I got like this little rope. You gotta hit start. You'll be player two. There you go. Choose a gadget. It says left or right. Choose a gadget. I don't even know if you can have a gadget. Just hit A.
There you are.
So you're a guy, I'm the girl. So there you are. You're that guy, I'm this little dude. See this? This is our chariot right here. See this thing? We gotta make this, we gotta bring this chariot through the level, alright? So let's do it. This is our chariot. Get on it, you can get on it if you want to. Here, actually, you push me, alright? Ah, it feels good. Thank you. That's a load off my legs. Thank you. I don't know why I'm the girl. I was like surfing. Do you see him? Her? Too many co-op achievements. There's a few co-op achievements. We getting why were we getting a...
Shouldn't I be ascending? I was told there would be...
I thought we finished the game.
Where's my bright light? You call
this... Zoom, I will complete Destiny, yes.
Worthy of my majesty? I know the royal catacombs are quite a ways from the palace.
Yeah, it's got a good art style, Carnage.
Go forth into the catacombs.
I bet the later levels get pretty tough, but so far...
Worthy of my magnificence. And fill it with riches.
I'm digging what I saw the first level. Cause you got like a little rope, and you gotta like rope the chariot over top of objects and stuff like that. We both have ropes. Use your rope with the right trigger. So here we go. I guess this is the first level. That was like just whatever. Prologue. Something like that. Alright, so I'm the person with the blue cap. Cindy is the dude with the crown. So you can use your right trigger. See, we can grab a hold of it. Now we can play tug of war. You grab a hold of that wheel, I'll grab a hold of this. Hold it. You gotta hold it in. See if you can pull that way. Oh, tug of war, bitch! Ah! Oh, you let go! I'm taking it. I just called you a bitch, sorry. Alright, now you can push it over. Go ahead, you do it. Push it. There you go. Look how strong you are. You see his little face? Look at his little face. He's like, ah! This chariot's tough. There we go. So the object is to get the chariot through the level, and we're working together to move the chariot along. Like I said, you have this rope, so you can grab it, grab a hold of it. See if I can just like, here. I know in later levels, like you'll have to hang on it. We'll be swinging that thing around. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's all right. Bring it this way. You gotta get out the way. You can jump with A, by the way. A jumps. Oh, we spun it around backwards. I guess that's a checkpoint. And then up and over this. Why are you hanging out now? Wait, lazy. Quit being so lazy. Look how lazy she's being. I'm gonna drop you down here. I'm gonna drop you down. Is that... Let's see. What is this? So there's skulls you have to get throughout the level. And there's the progress. So down here, I know there's a skull. Because I did this one early, this level earlier. So you go down there. Go down. Oh, I went down. How are we supposed to get back up? That's the thing. I don't know how to get back up right there. But here's a skull. Oh, you might have to move the chariot over top of it. I still don't know why I'm the... I think I'm a chick here, dude. Yep. So you gotta get that. I'm guessing you probably have to get all the skulls in the game. Like, every single one of them. So, B. So you hit B to... Hold B to, like, die. Respawn. So where are you respawning? Because I'm pretty stuck. What? Do we both have to do it? Do we both have to respawn? Returning to last checkpoint. So I guess you do get stuck down there. That's weird. Come on. This way. Where are you going? We gotta bring it across here. Don't hook it. I'm jumping with it. There you go. Now jump across with me. Oh gosh, Cindy fell in the hole. Come on. You're gonna have to here. Grab a hold of that. I'll pull you up. Why? No. Use the right. Use the right. Right trigger. Right trigger. Jump up and use right trigger. You hitting right trigger. You're using right bumper. Right trigger. There you go. I'll pull you up. Goodness gracious. Well, you're on the... I was dragging you on your head. All right. So we got to move it over here, and then you got to jump up on it and then jump up here. So it looks like to get these little gems or whatever I'm picking up, you have to move the chariot over top of them. That's what that appears to be. And, yeah. So basically, there's going to be a lot of Cindy falling in holes and me getting her out, I think. Yeah, Hunter, I saw that new fitness challenge. That looks ridiculous. All right, back down this way. Come on, you. You're like my little dog? Why are you saying you're like my dog? Let's try to get all these gems, because that looks like something we need to do. All the gems. Let this go back down. Go ahead. Hang on it. I'll bring it. Nope, not B. Put your rope on it. There you go. He's just flying through the air. Yeah, that is you. What's up, Batman fan? Is this game couch co-op only? I think so. I think that's the case. Oh, can't move it up there. I guess we're gonna have to move it over here. And jump up here. Come on, you. Grab a hold of it. Dude, you're just holding me back. You're gonna have to let go. Let go. There we go. Alright. I think you can just jump up here. See if you can jump up over there. Hold it. There you go. Hold it. Hold and jump. There you go. Alright. There you go. You're good. You're up. No. You have to bring the chariot over top of them. The chariot does the work. See, I'm having to do this. I'm having to jump. Here, you jump up on top of the chariot and jump up here, too. And then you bring the chariot up here. So you kind of know what you're doing. Now bring it up. Like a good. There you go. You did it. Achievements unlocked. Cindy moved the chariot. Good job. All right, so. Same thing over here. We just got to move it up over here. Get your ass over here. Cookie, what's up, Cookie? What'd you just do? Cindy. You gotta jump on top of it and then jump up. Bring it to you. Jump on top of the thing. Jump up. Then grab it. Now pull it up. There you go. Okay. Same over here. I'll just pull you up. Grab a hold of it. There we go. I got you. I'm strong. I got you. Let's see if there's some stuff over here. Let's bring it up over here. See, there's some gems or whatever up here. I can get you again, just... Alright. Grab a hold of it. I'll pull you up again. Go ahead. There you go. Alright, heave ho, guys. Come on, fatty. I was rolling you on your head. A little portly. Okay, downhill. This chariot's gonna take off. This is a cool concept for a game. I like it. I dig it. I bet the later levels are going to get pretty awesome. Uh-oh. No. Don't push. We're going to ride it, because it's going to have to go. It's going to have to get some momentum to get that skull. So take it to the top, and we'll both ride it down. You ready? You ready to do this? It's like we're sledding in the snow. You ready for this? I'm going to let you do it. No, actually, we're both going to do it. All right. All right, hold on. Let's go down this thing like some true players would. Some gangsters. We got some 20-inch rims on our chariots. Our chariot, I should say. Oh, here we go. Skull hype! Yeah! Ah! Boom! Alright, good job. We did it. We got the skull. Good job. Good ride. No high five. She's leaving me. You're leaving me cold with the high five here. She left me. You left me out. You left me out with the high five. That's not cool. That's like that Phil Jackson high five to Kobe. Remember? He started itching his face. Like nothing happened. All right, let's get these over here. You have to 100% this game, so I'm guessing you got to get all these gems. Cindy needs a mic. Yeah, I know. I'd have to get like a whole. I don't know if we have another mic hooked up and she's talking through it. I don't know if that'll actually work with the Twitch app. I don't know how that works. I would have to try it, but to try it would mean I would need a whole another mic, which ain't cheap. It's not a cheap thing at all. Plus the Kinect is just, yeah, you don't want the Kinect mic working. All right, let's go up here. Why do you do that? You make me drag you. What do you? I'm not sure why you make me drag you, but give her the mic. She ain't getting the mic. She's getting no mic. Alright, you can stay right there. No, you can stay there. You don't have to come with me. Come on, you! What are you doing? Hey, there's an achievement. Awesome. What is that? 10 gamer score. Strange souvenirs. Cool. There's 38 achievements in this game. And comes out on October the 1st. It's gonna be $14. I think it's only local co-op, but hey, man. Local co-op games are pretty fucking fantastic, so go grab it. I'm gonna have you bring it up here to me while I do jumping jacks. Oh, you can actually surf. I think you could surf on the thing. Look how my guy's holding his hands. Just hold down. You hold down and it'll do that. You just jump up here with the chariot with you. So you just bring it up here. What's up, the Mexican? How you doing, buddy? Hope you're doing well. Hope everybody in the chat's doing good tonight. I don't know how long we'll play this. We'll play this until she wants to go to bed. She's got to get up early. So jump on it. And then jump up here. And then we grab a hold of it. Can you grab a hold of it from here? Oh, we can both lug it up. That was nice. Oh, now you're... Bring me up. Don't let it go. Thank you. Oh, man. That's going to be pretty cool in later levels. We got 3 skulls. I don't know what the little scrolls are with the question mark. I wonder what that is. But yeah, I mean, like, there's not a whole lot to it. There's not a whole lot to the interface and stuff. It's very clean and simple. And looks like it's really, really easy to play, so I'm looking forward to just speed run and endurance unlocked. That wasn't really a speed run. Oh, speed run game time. There's probably another mode where you gotta go through it really fast, which means you're not playing the game with me when we're speed running, because you hold me back. You're not built for speed in this game.
I'll sit there and wiggle my toes. And
you just sit there and wiggle your toes. Oh, come on, Lightspeed. Hey, what's up, BW? How you doing, buddy? Hope you're doing well, man. You're reading the chat. Chat's huge. Look at it. Look how big it can get.
I mean, tour the Royal Catacombs. It looks like...
If your girlfriend tell you can't play Xbox anymore, would you stop? No.
What? Huh? Customers! Oh, I knew my dream would come true. Welcome, welcome.
I don't know.
Oh, how did that guild greeting go again? Oh, right, right. Welcome to the Royal Catacombs Outpost and Workshop. If there's anything you need, just let me know. We offer complimentary cartography services and free treasure storage.
This reminds me of a 2D Happy Wars.
And upgrade all the mining gadgets in the workshop. But you'll need to find the blueprints yourself. Oh,
oh. I think there might be an achievement for shopping.
Metal, gems, but no
like
paper. No paper, no.
Huh?
Scare me to death.
I like the little skeleton dude.
Yeah, he's cool, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, skeleton dude Halloween, yeah. Let's see what we got in the shop here. Walk in the park. What is this? This is achievements. Here you go. Here's all the achievements. Right in the game. Well... Yeah, oh, there's 75 skulls, so that means there's 25 levels. 3 skulls per level, 25 levels, I would assume. There you go, play level from beginning to end with the second player, that's one of the achievements. And I unlocked another one too, but it's not showing up. So maybe that's not just achievements. But, yeah, find all alternative exits. Find 3 skulls in any levels, there's the one I unlocked, yeah, so that one's not locked out. Find all 3 skulls in every level. Obtain a bronze medal or better in a speed run. So there's a lot of stuff going on here. Let's go to the shop. So we can't buy anything. Yeah, we can't even buy anything yet. Okay, so let's go to level 1-2. Royal Catacombs 1-2. Entrance A. You ready? Here we go. We don't have any like abilities or anything unlocked yet either.
Going on an underground honeymoon?
What's up, Star? How you doing, buddy? Hope you're doing well, ma'am. Oh yeah. I do love shopping for high heel shoes. RC, is that me? I don't like shopping, period.
I love to shop, not for high heels. Hey, high heels.
The forked path. Alright, let's do this, Cindy. I call this stream Dumb and Dumber. Cindy's gonna get mad at me. Dumb and Dumber stream. See, you're not doing anything. You're just holding down the chariot. I love shopping for gamer score. Yes, shopping in game. Man, how many shopping achievements are there? There's a lot of shopping achievements, period. Okay, so right trigger plus left bumper. What does that do? Oh, hold on. They were like really cranking it up, the... Let me get back here. So that's like a stronger way to do it. Right trigger plus left bumper. All right, I'm telling you right there, Cindy. Right trigger plus left bumper will help you pull it up. Part, you know, they'll pull it really hard. All right, come up here. Come on. You coming? Can you not come? Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, grab onto it. I'll bring you up again. Come on. There you go. I'll drag you across the levels. Drag you through the whole game. Who wants to come over to your house and play it? I gotcha. Come on. Let's go. Grab a hold. Alright. Oh! Don't. Let's go up here. There's stuff up here. See all those gems? We want to get all the gems. How am I so strong to get you up there? Alright, so down. That says down plus left bumper does what? What does that mean? I'm not sure what it's... Down... Wait, hold on, there's a gem up there. We need to get up here. It's like, see, there's two people up here, right? Come up here. Let's figure this out. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, hold on. We gotta bring it up through here. Like, right through here. Don't fall!
Grab it.
I got it. Now come up where you were a minute ago and grab it. You not jump up there? Because that little picture shows us on both sides. Alright, here. You grab a hold of it, alright? Now bring it back over there so you can get up top. Alright, now let it slide back down here. Let it slide back down here so I can grab a hold of it. Let it slide back down that way so I can grab a hold of it. Alright, now... Yeah, now grab a hold of it. Without falling off. Alright. Don't fall off. Like, go to the top of where you're at and then hit left bumper. Your guy will try to go down, but hit left bumper. Yeah, I'm not even sure.
You're yanking me off.
What are you playing tug of war? I don't know what the fuck we're even doing. It says down plus left bumper, and they're like holding it. Oh, come up here. Jump up here where I'm at. Jump up on the other side. Don't fall. Don't fall. We gotta bring it up and then jump up. See, now I can't get up there for some reason. Now I'm with being a goober over here. What the? Hold on, leave that. There we go. Okay. Now, do that and hold left bumper. Fuck. What are we doing here? I don't know what we're doing. It says down plus left bumper. You're waking out. Look at you up there. Alright, whatever. We'll skip this part. It says down. What's down plus left bumper even do? I'm trying it, but it's not. Probably something simple. Okay, let's just go. Let's keep moving. What are you doing? I'm trying. Am I gonna pull you over here too? Okay. I gotcha. Why are they in the ground here? Can we even get them? Yep. There's a skull. Get the skull. All the fish fails. She's better at this game than you. Nothing. Alright. What's this gold star over here? This means something. You can push me now, okay? Push me. Huh. Checkpoint. Gotta get it up here, get these gems. I wanna see you do it for once. I'm just gonna step right here. What are you doing?
Trying to jump.
You don't have to jump. You can bring it over here. Or you can do that. Okay, look at you go. Look at her go, guys. She's doing good. Alright, up here. And then over here. Nope, nope, nope. Over here. Oh. Oh. I can't pull you up. Look at you. Stop eating. Stop eating so much, Chunky. Come on. Let go. Let go of the chariot. Damn you. What does your guy do when you push down? He just takes a shit.
Yeah, he takes a shit.
He's taking a poop. Take a poop. He does look like he's taking a poop. Pooping. I look like I'm surfing. Poop pipe. Over this way. Come on, grab a hold. Oh. Oh, you got me! She's pulling me back up! She's pulling me in! Come on, keep pulling. Keep pulling. Okay. Good job. Bring it up here. You saved my life. I like that. That was pretty good. Sure, in the later levels, I'm just dead, though.
Yeah.
Like, there's probably some spikes or something. Some vicious spikes. What's up, Timmy? How you doing, buddy? Hope you're doing well today, man. How's Ray and Cat hype? Can't push it through. So we gotta go from up top. Bring it around like this. What about that? How about that? And then up over here. Bring it up here. Come on. You can do it. Remember, left. If you hold the left bumper, he'll pull it up. Reel it up real good. Real good. So I'm pulling you up, I guess. There we go. Timmy hype. Come on. Back this way. Come on, you. Grab it. You get the hang of it now? You know what's going on? You get the gist. Me and you going through the forest. I like how they get wig out a little bit. That's funny. I gotcha. I gotcha. Chill out. Uh-oh. More team lift. This is a team. Look. They're holding hands up there. Would you just jump up here? I can't. I got nowhere to go. Oh, yeah. There we go. I reeled you in. All right. So. Yeah, how do we get that, man? How do we get them gems up top? Like the blue gem. How do you get that? You got any suggestions?
Me?
Yeah, you. You gonna poop? Yeah. Come up here and poop a little bit. Poop on the rock. Sweet platforming skills, yo. I thought you were gonna poop on the rock. No poop. There you go. Nice poop. I don't know why you did that. Yeah, I don't know how to get that gem up there. Somehow you gotta... These gems light up on the side of this thing, but I don't know if we gotta both be on it or something. Here, be on this thing with me. Grab a hold of it. Get up on it and grab a hold of it. Get it the other end. Get it to your end, the right end. Now push, like, down and left bumper. No, you're not doing it right, are you? No, down and left bumper. Are you got? Do you have a hold of it? You don't have a hold of it. Grab it with you. Okay. Down and left bumper. See if that does anything. Here. Hell if I know, dude. Okay, let's keep going. None of that business. Everyone wants Cindy poop. Oh, man. Do not. They're watching you poop. It's weird. Alright, let me grab it. Let me grab it! Really, I'm reeling you up. I'm reeling you up. Alright. Let me jump over here. Grab the chariot. Oh, coffee's going. Wait, there's one more up here. Here, push it. There we go. Alright, now go ahead and go down. Try to swing to the other ledge. This is all you. I'm gonna hold you up here. Other ledge. Where the other gem is at. Try to go down there. I know I gotta hold it. I'm gonna hold it. You go down there. Just grab a hold of it. And then try to jump over there. When you swing, jump over. Jump off. Now grab a hold of it. Now bring it over there to you. I'm gonna let go of it. There you go. Oh, what? Get that note. Whatever that is, get that thing. Not sure what that was. Something useful. Let's see what it is. Well, we got one of one. Is this game co-op? No, you can play single player. You can definitely do it single player. It's more fun in co-op though. Oh my gosh, all the pink. All the pink in the chat. Got all of it? I think we'll have enough. Oh, that's probably a shop item. We can probably buy something after this. Grab it. Go ahead. Pull me up now for once. I just fly. Look at my character. You, like, just go through the air like this, don't you? My character, like, steps through midair. Need to figure out how to get those one gems, because I couldn't figure out that. Probably something simple. Alright, forgot. Keep forgetting about that mechanic. It's always me pulling you up, huh? My back hurts from pulling you. Literally. My neck and my back. Now you push me, okay? I'll surf. Come this way. probably. Let's look at the map. I don't know if that's the way. We need one more skull in this level. You think the skull's down this way? Oh, there's a team thing. Or do you think the skull's this way? Let's go up here real quick. We'll check it. It's all dark over here. Scurry. Another one of those things. Wonder what we do here. Oh, I let it go. Shit. Chariot got away. I'm strong. I'm pushing this thing back up a hill like this. Let's ride down, come on. No, no, you're going the wrong way. Come on. Yeah, oh yeah, we're going down. You want to ride? Get on it. You can take a poop on it. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers. That's the end. We missed the skull. Oh well. We will come back and get the skull. Speedrun unlocked. Let's see what we can buy. There's special abilities. Maybe you need special abilities to be able to get those blue ones.
Awesome! You found a new gadget.
Just a thought.
Head on over to the shop and I can build it for you.
Let's see. We got a blueprint. A peg attaches your rope to the closest hard surface. Okay. Cool. That's an achievement.
Remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope.
Might come in handy. So attach your rope to the closest hard surface. Okay. That helps, probably. There's a lot of upgrades here. So maybe... Maybe, you can't get... the blue gems until you get the upgrades. I could be totally wrong, but that's just an idea.